Good?
You should be throwing in the background.
Okay. The best way to throw a baton is to grab it in the middle and throw it like a bowling ball and let it roll off your fingers, off the tip, so it just floats in the air and it's a lot easier to grab instead of grabbing here and tomahawking it. So when it's flipping like this, you won't be able to grab it, or just low, very low chance that you're going to grab it. So you want to let it roll off your fingers
and let it float
to the other person.